Hey guys, welcome back to another episode of Bogey Time, and I'm here with Mikey, Roy, and Q, and we are doing the Camel Crush Menthol Silvers. This is the ultralight variant of the Crush series. So I like the pack design. Basically just all white, signifying that it is an ultralight. This is basically 100% menthol, no tobacco taste whatsoever. So here you go. Okay, I can pass it down. Taking a look at the cigarette, it's got a green band, and then Camel written in green right below it, and then it has the crush pill to make it more menthol. So gonna light it up.
How's the smell?
What's it smell like?
The Camel Crush Silver.
It's got a quite refreshing minty taste.
Yeah. I'm not getting much tobacco taste before I click the menthol bead.
You know what it tastes like? Toothpaste.
Yeah, it's literally like toothpaste. Even before you click it. But yeah, very smooth going down. I would compare this to maybe like an NXT. Marlboro NXT, but a little... A little more minty. Have you ever had those fucking mint strips that you put on your tongue?
The Listerine.
Yeah, the Listerine things. Yeah, that's what it tastes like. Alright, I'm gonna click the bead.
I just started.
Okay, so yeah, after clicking the bead, there's no tobacco taste whatsoever I can taste. It's just 100% menthol at this point, which is very refreshing on a hot day like this. But yeah, I'm gonna blow it out the nostrils, see if I get any like chemical scent. Not really, just all menthol.
Dude, that just like rips.
I smell a bit of paper, but not much.
I smoke it halfway, click it, and roll it.
That's what I do.
Yeah, that's how I tend to do, click it halfway.
What?
So you get
like two different kind of cigarettes.
Yeah.
Yeah, non-menthol. No, you just get menthol and then
like extreme
menthol.
Harsh menthol.
Should have never clicked this shit.
Are you good? Like nobody can
see. Yeah, dude, you gotta show yourself off to the audience. Sunday, Billy Ray Cyrus.
Shut up. He's ugly.
Put a belt through the sleeves around your head, bro, so you can like pull it.
No, I could do that as a new style.
But yeah, flavor wise it's very nice. This is one of the cigarettes I would get occasionally. I'm more of a full flavor or non-menthol smoker. But this is very good once in a while.
Hell yeah. Very exquisite.
Damn, you never got to try the Sobranis. Those were exquisite.
Those were good. Sobranis were really good.
Yeah.
Or the Salem.
I got them from
the Salem. Salem whole flavors were good.
Yeah.
What?
He's asking if I got Sobranis at Salem.
No, we got them on eBay.
We got them on eBay from Russia, bro. And they retail in Russia for $25 a pack.
$25
for pack. No, I got the deals on it. I got 4 packs for $40. And then I got Shuffle Pops, bro, which are another an Indonesian cigarette, and they're pretty expensive.
They're like $7 a pack there, bro. And I got four of them for $24.
But, four cigarettes. Yeah, four I'm packs. Sorry, I'm very four distracted, packs. But.
For $24.
Yeah, I'm gonna jump into the ratings. I'm gonna blow it out the nostrils
like
again.
$18. Not even $18, like $10.
That's
or
like retail.
Not
no,
like
$10 for two packs.
When you want somewhere.
Almost reminds me of a
Cheyenne.
Kind of set.
When
I went to North
blowing
Carolina,
it out
I only
the,
paid
the
like
nostrils.
$6 for two packs.
Yeah, that's
Dude,
what
you
said.
Feel
$6.
Me?
I was like, that was crazy.
Yeah, he gets it.
I got the Marlboro Midnights and the Camel 99s and I went down.
Yeah, okay. But I.
Coming close to an end, good friend.
Very close, about two drags left.
Take her easy, you can choose easy, take her twice.
But yeah, all I can say is there's like no tobacco taste with these. If you want to just 100% menthol taste, go for these. They're very refreshing. This reminds me of a Japanese like Marlboro Ice Blast. Almost as intense as that. But yeah, gonna give it one more drag.
Alright.
That's done. So, I don't know, what would you give this out of 10?
4.
4 out of 10? Alright, Q says 4, right.
Oh, dude, for an occasional cigarette, I give it like a solid 7.5 to 8.
Yeah.
I give it a 7 out of 10.
Yeah.
Way too minty. Way too minty.
I don't know, like, once in a while, I like just a full minty cigarette.
They're not like the Marlboro Smooths, they don't give me a headache.
Yeah.
Smooths,
these are cool. These
yeah,
are light enough.
Smooths give me a headache.
Yeah. Alright, but yeah, I give these, honestly, probably like 8.5 out of 10. So yeah, that was the Camel Crush Silver King Size review. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you in the next buggy time. Goodbye.
See you.